Canadian scientists may have found out why coffee could reduce the risk of Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease.
They say a type of compound that forms during the brewing process hinders the growth of proteins associated with degenerative brain diseases. Researchers sampled three different Starbucks instant coffees and found dark roast coffee appears to have the biggest benefit. The reason: the darker the roast, the more the compounds in each cup.